James would do Lady Gaga and actually do it.